gotcha.
Fam, you're not gonna catch her.
What's good, what's good? It's your boy Jeff, and this is Journey Entry number 7. Let's get it, yeah! So in today's video, one of my favorite artists called NF, he just dropped a new song called Hope. So I'm about to get right into this reaction video. We're not gonna waste any time. We're gonna see if the song is either a fuego or a mala. Let's get into it, people. Yeah! Let's go.
Oh, yeah, I'm on my way, I'm coming.
Dude, this is insane. Look at him, he's right there, he's right on the right. Yo.
I know you've been praying for my soul.
This is insane. I wonder where they filmed this, cause look at this. Do you guys see this?
30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me
I love this beat.
The reason we're stagnant. You've been claiming your honest and promising progress. Well, where's he at? I don't want you to feel like a failure.
I love how he's wearing all white. It's like a big change from his past music wearing all black.
A chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong. Nature had the great one. But it's time to give the people something different. So without further
ado, hold up, sorry, I gotta pause it real quick. The scenery is insane. Guys, do you see this? Do you see this?
Do I like to introduce my album? Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is. What will everybody else is. Tucking their toe between their legs. What's my definition of success?
Yeah.
Creating something no one else can.
I like that. You gotta be one of one. That's being why my username is one of one.
Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something they were told can never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when they're able.
It's
someone who ain't never had nothing and afraid to walk away from. More profit cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger.
Oh,
it's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation.
Hey,
it's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you?
Look at him. I didn't it's like a parallel that I read of him and himself
I
in the past.
Things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it.
Yo! What is this? What is this? Oh my god! Oh my god! Bro, I love this song. All these questions, it's like I missed my alarm and slept in. Slept in. Oh, dude, he is giving us a movie.
Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process.
See, if
I
didn't ever hit my
bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hit.
If you guys haven't listened to Outkast, this is kind of like the reference to that song. Go listen to it. Great video. Great video.
The price of reason, having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did.
Oh, shit. Where did they take him?
Wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Now I'm standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about, don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of hate, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same.
You don't have the heart.
You don't have the strength.
You don't have the will.
You don't have the faith.
You'll never be loved. You'll never be saved. Might as well give up. Not running away.
He's
got
a friend.
You're the one in faith.
I'm the one in charge. I'm taking the Reigns.
Guys, I don't even know how to feel. NF! NF! That was insane! Holy, he literally created a movie for us, man. NF has dropped his track called Hope, right? He's trying to tell us, listen, whatever you're going through, he's gone through 30 years. 30 years! I know you guys know that meme. 30 years! He's gone through 30 years of hardship, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of feeling like everything is hopeless, and now things are starting to turn around. So whatever your situation is, right? There's no, there's hope, okay? There's hope out there for you. And man, listen, I'm speechless right now. So shout out to y'all, you know, for tuning in. I can't wait to react to more of these songs when he drops them. And yeah, listen, while you guys over here, subscribe to my channel. I got a lot of content like this loaded in the future. And so I'll see y'all later. Yeah!
Oh, so yeah. So hey your way, hey your way.